One of the easiest ways to make a mark for your WooCommerce store is the emails that you send out to your customers. WooCommerce has a standard layout and theme for the emails that it sends out. However, you don't have to use the same standard design for your unique store. Let us take a look at how you can bring your brand's identity to every aspect of the emails that do not require you to do coding or seek a developer's help, but using a plugin. Today we are talking about Decorator WooCommerce Email Customizer. A free plugin that will help you change the standard look of the WooCommerce emails with ease using WordPress native customizer. You can check out the link to the plugin in the description below. To start with, go to Add New Plugins from your WordPress dashboard and search Email Customizer. From there you can see the Decorator plugins. On the Decorator WooCommerce Email Customizer plugin, click on Install and Activate. Now, after activating the plugin, you can start customizing right away from the plugin list by clicking on the Open Decorator plugin. Or you can go to the Decorator section on the WooCommerce Emails tab. Click on the Open Decorator button and it will take you to the Email Customizer. The plugin uses the WordPress native customizer, so it is pretty straightforward how to customize the email template. Now, here you have the standard template already loaded in the preview. And on the left side, you can see all these elements that you can customize. So let's take a look at the container section. Here, you can easily change the color of the container background from the color picker. Adjust the slider for changing the top or bottom padding. Adjust the width of the container. Increase or decrease the border radius for the email body as per your liking. And give a drop shadow to the email. Up next, on the header section, you can change the color of the header. Here, I am going to pick a color that is going to match the color of the logo that I will add later on. You can align the text of the header if you want to make it right, left, or center aligned. And change the padding of the text. Next, I am going to click on the header image option and add a logo image that represents the brand to the email. Now, you can do further customization on the heading, the font size, font family, etc. from the heading section. From here, you can see how easily you can change the font size, font weight, font family. Like, here in the example I am choosing Arial. And add a color of choice for the text. Similarly, you can change every aspect of the email and make it your own. After you have done the changes, make sure that you save all the changes. When you click on the Publish button, you will get the option to publish the changes directly. Save to draft, or schedule for a different time. You can also discard all the changes from here. And if you want to erase all the changes and start all over again, you can click the Reset button, and it will reset all the changes that you have done so far. And revert to the default. Are you using the plugin on your WooCommerce website? Would you use the plugin on your website? Do you have questions regarding the plugin? Leave us a comment below. Also, please consider hitting the like and subscribe buttons for more updates on our plugin's latest features.